Hello, Rick. It is your Uncle Ree. This is the envelope that Dirt was sent to us.
That Mr. Dirt.
Of course, the first thing he got to see when he visited Florida was the iconic Mickey Mouse, our favorite character here. Because it was Christmas time, he also got to see our friend Lucas, the elf on the shelf. Got to hang out with him in our stocking, in Natalie's stocking. One of the first things Dirt wanted to do was to hang out in the Florida sun. Something you can't do when you live in Pennsylvania. But when you live in Florida, it's warm, it's beautiful. And as you can see, he enjoyed it quite a bit. We didn't want to leave him out too long because we weren't sure if he'd burn up. Derp, of course, wanted to make a picture with, or pose for a picture with Mickey Mouse, a photo or a painting of Mickey Mouse. He also, of course, wanted to pose with my daughter, Alessandra Amelia Robbins, who, as you'll find out throughout this picture, she took most of the pictures. I had a rule that while Dirt was here, he had to listen to good music. U2, of course, was the only music he got to listen to. Here in this picture, you'll see that he's posing with our neighbor's dog, Crackers, one of the most friendly dogs I've ever met. Now, we found out Dirt was a little sneaky. He snuck up on Allie and posed for a picture while she was napping. Sneaky little devil. Here he's posing for a picture with Allie and I with the gift that you guys sent us from Pennsylvania. Let's see what those are. Of course, lightsabers. Thank you very much for making me a Sith Lord. It wasn't long after Dirt visited us that we decided to go to Southwest Florida, to Estero, just south of Fort Myers. Here's Dirt at the console, where it is actually a tropical climate. Dirt, of course, had lots of fun while he was there. While we were going down, Allie decided to take a picture of a picture of a picture of Dirt. Don't know why, but she did. Please don't go away. One of the first things Derp did in Southwest Florida, he attached himself to a card game called Uno. I can only imagine that he liked it so much because he's as flat as the cards. One of the other things that Derp liked was palm trees, which you do not have in Pennsylvania. We do here. They are tall trees that can bend over during a hurricane. Here's Dirt, of course, climbing one. But they stand straight right back up after the storm is over. Dirt wanted to play basketball, but we found that he was not tall enough to reach the basket. And again, Rick, guess what? He's listening to you too. He has no choice. None at all. See Derp? I can. He's hiding in the bushes. Hope a snake doesn't get him. Here you see Derp, of course, posing in front of the moon. You can see our skies are clear. They're not gray. They're not cloudy like yours are in Pennsylvania. You hear Derp's posing with Ryan, one of our family friends, to show you what our sunsets are like here in Florida. And they're quite beautiful. You did not send her with a swimming suit, so we put him in a Ziploc bag and put him in the pool. And Derp enjoyed swimming with us here in Florida, which you can't do in Pennsylvania in December. Here he is, just relaxing in the pool. Chilling out on the raft, catching some rays. Michigan, something you can't do in Pennsylvania. There he is posing with Melinda, who is your brother and I's school friend, high school friend. You know, they asked your dad about her. Now, the picture's a little... you can't really tell what we're doing here, but we're dunking dirt to make sure he's waterproof. Dirt liked playing on the iPad while he was here, but he was also stalked by London the Cat. Thank God she never got to him, because he'd be papier-mâché. The next trip we took was to your favorite place, Rick. Walt Disney World. Also my favorite place. We, of course, went to my favorite restaurant. And it's a cafe set in the 50s. We also got to... Derp, look out. It's a Loch Ness Monster. Looks like he's looking for 350. Now, you're probably too old to watch the Disney Junior shows, but Derp did get to see those live on stage while we were down in Disney World. We also took him to the Disney Animation Studios so that he could learn how to draw, just like a Disney animator. As you can see, while we were in Disney's Hollywood Studios, they have plenty of billboards and advertisements, and one of them is Big Hero 6. This advertisement was out before the movie came out. And there's the Hollywood Tower of Terror. Derp loved that ride. Except for he left his lunch all over the seat. We went to Disney's Rock and Roller Coaster, which he got to party with Aerosmith. You'll have to ask your dad about Aerosmith. And of course, who else do you meet when you go to Disney World? And that's my friend, Mickey Mouse. Now, I didn't want Derp to necessarily just see all the kids' stuff. He got to hang out with me at the ESPN Club and watch some sports. Allie, of course, took him shopping to the Screen Door, which is at the Disney's Boardwalk Resort. And you'll get to see some photos of him shopping. And there he is, shopping for some hats. Now, here's the problem, Rick. You didn't send him down with any cash. You gotta send the cash money. At any rate, we decided to take him around the world. And here's Derp. He's in China right now, posing with a statue. He also got to hang out with Buddha in China. I'm a little afraid that he might be smacking him on the head. Let's see. There he is. Yeah, he's smacking him on the head. Poor Buddha. You know, he doesn't deserve that. He's a peaceful guy. Derp also got to see, while we were in China, some statues that were excavated from a grave of a king in China that were meant to protect him in his death. Here you see Derp in the China Palace. Probably not the China Palace that you eat at from time to time, but a China Palace also. Derp got to see fireworks. He got to see the Epcot's Illuminations fireworks. He liked them. He just didn't want to get too close because he might catch on fire. At any rate, he also got to see what we call Spaceship Earth, or as we like to call it, the giant golf ball. While we were in Epcot, we stopped by to see some manatees. They are indigenous to Florida, and they are related to, believe it or not, the elephant. Rick, this is just for you and me. You gotta make sure your dad sees this picture, because he loves sharks. You got a friend. And of course, you probably recognize this little guy. He made the movie Finding Nemo famous. One of my favorite rides, Mission Space, simulates a trip to Mars. Of course, it makes me sick, but I still love it. Afterwards, Derp got to try some astronaut food. This one was chocolate ice cream, freeze-dried. After which, we decided to move over to Morocco. Once we were there, we found out there was a Derp-sized camel, as well as a hidden Mickey, which are hidden all over the parks. Hard to find. The Derp found one. Well, as we found a genie lamp. We rubbed it, but the genie was already gone. I'm guessing because Aladdin set him free. Next stop was Japan. One of my favorite places at Epcot. One of my favorite places to eat. Beautiful view, and you're going to see in a moment just how far away. Oh, wait a second. There's Allie. He's dressing up. Derp got to witness that. Probably didn't have so much fun, but he still got to see it. There we go. There's the Epcot golf ball, so to speak. And you can see how far away we were from it. Next stop was, believe it or not, Animal Kingdom, where we got to see exotic animals. Essentially, we took a tour through a savanna in the tour through the savanna in Africa. As you can see, some giraffes there. They're born at 6 feet tall, so they're as tall as me when they're born, and then they get taller from there. Here we have a baby elephant, or pachyderm, with its mother. Again, a very unusual shot. If I can state the obvious anymore, it's a zebra. But I do have to admit, Allie did get some good shots, such as this one. Lions, even though they are in the parks, are hard to actually capture on camera. And Allie captured a shot with Derp. She also managed to capture another rare shot, a rhino charging our vehicle. Derp was hiding in my pocket. Derp also got to see why I was here. After we left Disney, is Allie performing at her concert. She plays violin for the Flagler Youth Orchestra. And this is the director with Allie of the Youth Orchestra. All in all, this is our trip. This is the end. This is all we got. And this little guy that you see here, he's sending all this information to you via flash drive so that you can see Derp's adventures in Florida. Thank you, Rick. We love you. We miss you. And we hope that you have a great summer.